Oh, we need to do the thirsty. Strawberry jelly. We will ship the strawberry jelly. Let's see. Wild plum. Nope. Can't put it in there? Nothing for the wild plum, huh? Let's see if there's tomato. You can do ketchup. Oh, you can do ketchup or tomato jam or something. Ah, I like the leaves blowing. It's so nice. Don't hate me because I'm beautiful. So, iron and coal. So my cats, the reason I was yelling at them guys, they were both on top of the fridge together, and they were leaning over the edge of it, ripping up papers that were hanging on it, like a bunch of hose. Like, what kind of cat even does that? And I went over, and I told them to stop, and when I walked over, Franklin ran away, and Felix just scooted to the very back of the fridge and was sitting on top of the trays that I have on top of the fridge, just sitting there. Saying like, hey, what's up? And then I walked over to him. Or then I walked away because I thought he would stop. And then as soon as I sat back down, he's doing it again. And I walked over there. And I got up so fast that he ran away. And then I ran after him and grabbed him and I beat him so hard. That's what he gets. Did you hear that story, hun? Why are you ignoring me? Jerk. So the cats are bad, they're both in trouble. He looked so sad after I beat him too. You gotta punish those kitty cats, man. Now he's gonna poop the smelliest poop of his life to revenge me. He will have his revenge. Freaking cat. Alright, we can get rid of all the corn, I think. Ooh, I wonder if you can make whiskey or something out of corn. That'd be cool. You know what? We should save more corn, actually. I feel like that would be good. Okay, we'll save one more corn. Alright, we'll ship the rest. Got lots of iron coming in. Lots and lots of iron. Alright, let's see. Put that in there, that in there. Ship that, that, that. What is this? We can ship that. Works for me. It's literally called Winter Root. They couldn't have come up with something better than that. It's kind of sad. What am I looking for? I think I'm good. The door doesn't look like it raises anything, so I probably won't wear it. There's our collection has to be pretty far along, huh? Ferris 290. Holy cow. It was worth it. It costs a lot, though, I think. Oh, we should watch the cooking channel real quick. Tortillas. We learned that already. There's not much different stuff on the cooking channel, huh? I'm holding on to that just in case you can get a seed maker, because tree seeds are so expensive. Yay, we got eggs. Large eggs, too. Wow. We already have large eggs coming in? Or are those all from the duck? Large egg and a duck egg. Oh, none of them are from the duck. Duck mayo! I don't know where we need that, but we need it somewhere. We'll take that. We'll ship those. No, I guess we might as well make this into mayonnaise. I think I'm about to have... Oh, we have three... Okay, so the duck hasn't laid an egg yet. Chiquita. Okay, so Shinx is the only one that didn't lay a large egg. Oh, yeah, we had a duck egg. Yeah, we had a duck egg the other day. Forgot. Alright, so we need to put this somewhere. Where does the... Okay, there's no mayo in the artisan goods, but is there one on the bulletin board? The bulletin board is the confusing one that I forget stuff for all the time. Fiddlehead, huh? Duck feathers, still none of that. Field researcher, still none of those things have appeared. Pomegranate for him and a pomegranate for the bundle, so that's no good. Wine I'll have for him soon. Actually, I could almost finish this thing. Okay, so we're gonna take these and might as well drop these off for now. Oh, and we're gonna take that as well. And we're gonna use this for something. We're gonna try to anyway, if I can find it. Somebody told me what to use it for, but I don't really remember. How much energy is this stuff worth? 20? Okay. I was gonna say, we might think about just saving that for food, but it's not really worth that much energy. Cats are in trouble. I see them coming and I get mad. They're so much in trouble. So much in trouble. Ooh, I should upgrade my axe again. If I can get back fast enough, I will. Okay, which one do I need the duck mayonnaise for? I don't remember. Maybe the one in the bar? Somebody told me this in the stream, but I just don't remember. Let's try maple syrup on him. It takes years to study to understand the language of the elementals. Many thinks this item has some very interesting properties. Oh, he actually likes that one. How about that? Oh, look. Wow. Just talking to people improves their liking of you, huh? Like a lot. Demetrius, Leah, and Haley today. Alright, let's go hit them up. We might be able to get... No, they need 2 hearts to let you in their secret area. So we have a little whiles to go. Little whiles to go? Huh, that's okay. Oh, I didn't look at the cart. Was the cart there? I'm gonna go back and look. Oh, I'm back at the ranch. Didn't expect to be here already. But we're going to try to get our axe upgraded so we can really get to chopping trees down. Get an iron axe. Iron pick wouldn't hurt, but I want the iron axe more right now. Don't know why. Maybe because I kind of want to... I don't know, I kind of want to have them chopped before winter, but at the same time, then what do I do in winter? I guess I just mine in winter. That's fine. Okay, so we got to go to him first. I don't know where I put the crab traps. I think they're at the ocean? Maybe the river? I don't remember. If you have any suggestions for the town, just drop a note into my suggestion box. I bet you won't let me. Does he have a suggestion box? I feel like that's just something he says, right? Do not see a suggestion. Oh, we should go to the library too. While we're here. Oh, we have geodes as well. Forgot about that. Hi, Leah. While you're here. It's so nice to live by the river. This is a really nice gift. Thank you. Alright, move, lady. Move out my way. Oh, we might get artifact too, so. Oh, we have an artifact, don't we? Geodes. I think we already have one of those. I don't know though. Small amounts are found in human teeth. Scary. And upgrade. I'm gonna go for the steel axe. Yes, sir. Be done tomorrow. No, day after tomorrow. I wish it would just say it'll be done day after tomorrow. Why does it have to be so cryptic, mysterious? Donate to museum. No reward this time. Boom. This is a book by Marnie. Animals are very sensitive. They like to be pet every day and prefer to eat grass outdoors than dry hay. They don't like being outside in the rain though. Happy animals produce higher quality products. Tips on farming. Use fertilizer to improve quality, reduce workload, or hasten crop growth. Reduce workload. How would that really, okay. Fruit trees take a whole season to grow, but they require very little maintenance. Keep the area directly under your new sapling clear, or else it may not grow properly. Crops will die as soon as the season ends, unless they grow multiple seasons, like corn. Some crops, such as kale and wheat, need to be hurt. Okay, we know all that stuff already. Is that all? The only thing of use in here is that we're pretty good on the museum. The museum's getting filled up pretty fast. Alrighty. I need to befriend him, but I never see him outside of there. And you can't talk to him. Alright, this might be the chest that you need. Okay, I guess that's not it, huh? Okay, somebody told me you can open these, but I don't know if I believe them at this point. I'm not really seeing it. Okay, I know where there's another one, though. It's somewhere up here. There it is. They're hiding, so they must have something in them, right? They're all hidden. Okay, wasn't that one? So we have one more that I know of. I've seen things that look like those things, though, and I don't know, you can't interact. I feel like somebody was trolling me, but I don't know for sure. Oh, let's go over here and give her her pale ale. Is she here? Nope. She might be at the bar. That's probably where she's at just all day long. Oh, that's where we're going anyway. Welcome. Nope, she's not here. Oh, but we can go in the back and then try the mayonnaise thing. Oh, it worked. What is this? Pinky lemon. What's it do? Can I open another chest with it or something? Hey, there she is, just in the nick of time. And these will all go into the community center. So I guess I'll be popping a frozen dinner into the microwave tonight. Why? Make some. You get too drunk? Give me that. That's the stuff. It's real nice and hoppy, notes of citrus and pine, but with a robust body to keep it grounded. Thanks, kid. This means a lot to me. I knew I could count on you. No problem, buddy. $350. Not too bad. I've hit the big money, though, so I don't really care as much about that little money. I'm not going to go out my way to do that. What? Closed, but somebody just went in there. Close to everybody but me. Or close, huh? Close to only me. Racist. You're racist. Why they gotta be so rude? Do they know I'm human too? Okay, I think those all go over here. Let's see, we got animal products, which we only need a few of these. I don't know where the jam goes, though. So. Oh, that was probably up. That was in the artisan goods, wasn't it? We got most of the winter foraging stuff before it's even winter. Snow yam. Might be something you have to dig for out in the wild. Does this work? Yeah. And there you go. Pinky lemon. Can I ask this guy about it or something? Or what do you think it does? Something I could put. Oh, I can't put it down. But why? It looks so weird. Well, the museum won't be open anymore, so don't want to go there. See, Demetrius is up here. Pinky lemon. No idea what that could possibly mean. Somebody tell me. You're probably growing a lot of interesting plants on your farm, huh? There you go. Thank you. This is a very interesting specimen. No, it's not. You wouldn't even know. Don't I have crab traps somewhere? I think I put them at the ocean. We'll run down there. Maybe we'll find squiggly lines. I'm not very good at keeping an eye out for squiggly lines. Either that or they just don't appear that much. They probably don't appear that much, though. So the crab pots sucked in the lake. They haven't been real good in the river either. All they've got me in the river is crayfish. I'm sure in the ocean they can get you lobster, but you might have to special bait or something like that. I almost don't care about the shells right now. Too cool for that. I'll grab the coral because it's useful. It's very useful. So grab the sea urchin. Still scrapping for cash. Ugh, terrible. Unless they're just really rare. I guess that's possible, but it's lame if that's the case. I want to go mining again. Mining is so fun. Might be going mining next time it rains. Gotta wait for the rain to mine. In winter, we'll be able to definitely get to the bottom of the mines. I mean, I think we're on 70, aren't we? Either that or 65. We'll be getting to 70 next, which I think is when we will switch over to the next thing, which is obviously fire. Because we've seen what the last special item is. So maybe this guy can be like, is like a scarecrow? Or maybe he does something once you put him down? I don't know. He looks kind of weird. Looks like an elf that's been left out naked. Makes me feel weird. Alright, well. We'll see what happens. Ship the quality ones. I'll put this in here. That. What's that? And there you go. Wait, copper too. Man, the iron goes away so fast. It takes so long to make, but it gets used up so quickly. I'm so sad about that. Maybe it'll rain tomorrow. If we're lucky. Should be cranberry day, though. I believe. No rain. Welcome to Living Off the Land. Listen up. Winter is almost here. Make sure you have enough hay stored up to feed your animals over the winter. When all the grass dies out, each silo can hold 240 pieces of hay, so make sure to do the math and figure out if you need to build any more. Well, I'm not going to do the math, but I'm pretty sure I won't need any more. If I need more, I can always buy more. Which is a big waste of money, but it's something, it's an option. Ooh, I can ship that too. I guess the next thing I'll upgrade is my pickaxe one more time. Because I wouldn't mind having it upgraded by the time I... Oh, god dang it. The range, the like mouse on this game is just out of control. I wouldn't mind having it upgraded by the time I hit the next portion of the mine. Which I presume is the last portion. Stop! God. Wasting water and time and energy. You're wasting my patience too. I'm so cool. and some cranberries, baby. Actually, I have so many things I could play and work on my YouTube over this break, and all I'm gonna do is play freaking Stardew Valley. So sad. Maybe I'll be able to convince myself to do something else. How come I can't take multiple grapes? What the heck? How long does it... The wine has been going forever. My gosh. I need at least one bottle of it, too, I think. I might need two. I know the magician needs one. I'm definitely not going to get in the habit of making wine unless it's worth like a bajillion dollars. I'll make another one to ship, but... I should make another pale ale to ship too, shouldn't I? Unless that goes in here. Nope. So that goes in here. I mean, there's a lot. That's probably where the pale ale is. I don't know what that is. Cranberry Day is always like $10,000 of profit. Like, Cranberry Day is pretty much the best day. I'm gonna hold on to the corn and the grapes though. So. We've shipped grapes, right? Yes, okay. They're not worth that much either. Okay, we got grapes and we've got corn. We'll take these out. We'll try plum wine eventually, but... Alright. By this rate, we might be making the wine all freaking season long. I should probably look into cutting some of my grass every day now. Oh, gosh. I hate that if they're outside in the morning, basically you don't get anything. No eggs for you. It's great. Gotta figure out this whole chicken thing. They'll want to be inside all winter, so I guess I'll get more stuff then. Alright, let's cut this grass. We don't want to have to cut all the grass in one day, because we'll never have nearly enough energy. I wonder if the excess hay goes in your inventory. If so, that would be good. If not, I'll quit cutting the grass and just let it die. Save my energy for trees and rocks. Yeah, I guess I can probably cut the big rocks now, or mine the big rocks now. I don't know, though. What's my fishing low? Is it up yet? Oh, it is. Oh, yeah. Fish are worth 25% more. Plus one ore per vein. I forgot about that. When does this go up? Combat's the next thing going up. Although, farming could go up soon, actually. It could go up before combat. By up, I mean to the next... to the level 10. To the level 10. you know, let's skip the wizard for now and come back to him. It takes forever to get to him, so. And haven't we given him all his stuff? Yeah, so we won't go. I mean, I guess talking is good, but if we have time, we'll go talk to him at the end of the day. There's actually a lot of wild food in there. You can eat. Okay, whatever. I don't want to hear that from you again. Watch your mouth, lady. Oh. Am I done with kissing everybody? No, not Haley. And Demetrius? I'm sure I'm done with him, yeah. Oh, I can go in his area now, probably. We should go check that out. His room. There might be something cool there. Who knows? Haley, just in the nick of time. Shopping just doesn't sound as fun as it used to. What's happening to me? You're falling in love with another man. Gas for me? Thank you. Okay. It was such a rushed reading. I wonder if Pierre has anything else to sell. Now that the rucksack's gone. I wonder how expensive stuff is at the other place now. Tempted to buy. Do these die in spring? No, you know what I'm gonna do is when spring comes around, I'm gonna buy literally two of these and I'm just gonna give them the good speed up thing so that they grow really fast. And hopefully bear stuff by the end. Or I'll plant them in winter, one or the other. If you can plant them in the winter, I'll plant them in the winter. Why am I here? Trying to go up and see Demetrius's room. See if there's anything of value in there. Could be the blackberry basket in there, who knows. Still haven't found that. I'm not gonna do that. So we know that the mayor has been getting around. That's a thing now. It's pretty exciting. What? Really? Oh, Maru? Oh, that looked like Demetrius's bedroom. Demetrius, there we go. It's a bunch of carpentry magazines. Oh, I feel like this might not be Demetrius now. Is this Demetrius's house? This is definitely Robin's room, so I feel like maybe not. But are Robin and Demetrius married? Because I wouldn't have guessed it like that, to be honest. Unless this is Demetrius's. It's locked. Only Maru's friends can enter uninvited. I feel like there's something in there. Maybe Maru is a good person to get to know eventually. Did I put the... I did, yeah. Let's go look at the crab things. Now I guess we can stay out at the ocean and fish. Oh, we could get to the freaking fishing house. Oh, and we could go see if the amulet guy's there. We could do both those things. That'd be good. We could probably buy the amulet now. I hope it lets you catch more rare fish. I hope that the amulet is like level 5 and not like if you've caught all the fish or something like that. That'd be ridiculous, because after I catch all the fish, I won't fish again, probably. I like fishing in this game, but there's no point if I've caught all the fish, because they're not worth enough to waste time on. I think he only comes out when it's raining. How much are these worth? Are they even worth me picking up? Where did they go? Sea urchins. Let's shut. Oh, there you go. Once. Oh, okay. They're worth a good amount. That's worth picking up. I pick up the coral, of course. Hey, there's shrimp. Which I would think would be worth a good amount. If I put these out further, I can get more stuff for them. Him out here. Alright, and maybe I can get better bait or something. Be pretty nice. Trout, soup, bait, crab pot, bamboo, fiberglass, which is what I already have. Yep. Darn. We'll sell that, put that away. How much is that worth? Just $60. So. Widely prized, but apparently not prized that much. Oh, that's just fish for today. It's probably better to go there so you're further out in the water. Oh, he got out of the thing. Doesn't matter if it's perfect. Oh, I got the sea cucumber! I can go open a thing now. So, obviously that was triggered by my getting the mayonnaise. That's good to know. Or maybe not. Maybe it just felt like it was. New size of sardine. I'll have to lean back. Back hurts. Scoot up. Lean back. I don't know why I lean forward so much when I'm playing this. I do with every game though, I guess. Okay, never mind. You can catch multiples of this. Ooh, gold quality. Ooh, maybe if you open all the chests, you can get, like, harvest sprites or something to help you. Like, some version of a harvest sprite. That'd be really cool. Can you use fish as bait? Oh, that would be realistic, because you could definitely use an anchovy as bait. Or sardine, or anchovy, either one. Get it. Got it. Perfect might increase the size or something, but it doesn't look like it. It's the smallest thing I've caught all day. God dang it. That's what my tilapia. Get out of my way, though. Uh-oh, he's getting mad at me. It's not like I went in his way. He came in my way. Yeah, I would tell you about my thoughts, but it's a fisherman's secret. Wait. Ah, a gift. Thanks. I should befriend him, because he just said that he has a secret. I don't know if that's actually meant what I thought it did, but hey. You never know. Maybe this is where the eels are. I just realized this would make sense. Eels like to go between fresh and salt water, so. Nope. Can't even cast a line there. Maybe there? I don't know if the game's specific enough with the water for this to possibly work, but who knows. Alright. Nautilus! Oh, we need that! Don't we? Bulletin board. No, not that one. Nautilus shell. Now we just need the purple mushroom, which I'm sure appears in fall. Wait, it is fall. Where's the purple mushroom at, then? Probably in the forest, which we don't have access to. God dang it. Slippery slime creature. I don't know. I thought sea cucumbers were like sponge type of things. Like, not actually sponges, but. Okay, I think this is the one where they told me you need the sea cucumber. Okay, maybe not. I don't know what that one needs. I know I need one for something. Oh, the other one turned silver when I had the thing for it. Nope. Why would I eat that? No. I'm gonna accidentally say yes. Alright, so none of those worked. Maybe you have to have it for a little while or something. So it'd make more sense if it's down by the beach, but at the same time, not really. The one turned gray when I could open it. I feel like you probably need a sea cucumber for the bulletin. Not the bulletin board, but eventually in here, so. Unless it was part of the pot. It might have been part of the pot. But that'd be mean to put it in the crab pot. You'd kill somebody. Nautilus shell. Nope. Field research. Oh, what? Nautilus. Oh, it's a fossil, not an actual Nautilus shell, huh? Did I fish that up? Oh, yeah, it was one of the treasure things, wasn't it? I'm gonna put these away and ship this. I'm gonna keep both sea cucumbers. Much I know for sure. Do not see squiggly lines. Ugh. Me back. So after I befriend some other people, I'll befriend Maru to try to get into her place. Not telling what there is in there. Feels like there's gotta be something, because it's like separated. separated, it is always tempting. Salmon berries. Not really very exciting. Let's see, does jam just see if it's jam in here? Yeah, just any jelly. So making more jelly might not be worth it. Probably want to save it for wine at this point. That's kind of my thought. But I'll save these salmon berries in case I want to do something with them. I also want to recycle that. Ship that. I won't ship either of these, even though I probably should. Because I feel like I might need one. I want to wait until I get the last message, the last bulletin, or the last room. What was I thinking? Bulletin board? No, okay. He wants a duck feather and something else I don't really recognize. Alright, we're going to take this with us in case we can find where it's used at. We'll sell that tomorrow. Making the monies.